The cause of Allah. Please don't harm me. I'm your son, Nnamdi, from Calabar Kingdom. And here, to the throne. My people are dying. And I'm here for the seal of power. The loss of our land. Please help me do this. Please help me do this.
Oh, ha, 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 ha. Oh, ha, 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 ha.
Of Calabar Kingdom, please come into my aid. Please come into my aid. I need you now. The cause of Calabar Kingdom. Why have you forsaken me? Why? Why have you forsaken me? You told me within 21 days, I'm gonna find the seat of power. And today, the 21st day, today, the freaking 21st day. No, I can't do this anymore. I can't do this anymore.
Hey,
the seat of power. The seat of power. Woo. The seat of power. Oh, the gods of Wallan, thank you. Thank you.
Hold on no, with that.
Please.
What do you think you are doing?
No.
Who are you?
I'm the Crown Prince of Calabar Kingdom. Yes, my name is Nnamdi. Please forgive me, please. My father is the Royal Majesty, King Azali. Yes.
You said you are from Calabar Kingdom, and what please, are you doing please. Here?
I'm in this evil forest, in search of the seat of power. To heal my people from the evil impediment. My people are suffering. They are dying. Please do not harm me. Please help me with this seat of power.
If you are the Crown Prince of Calabar Kingdom, where is your symbol of royalty?
My symbol of royalty? Yes. Yes, it's here.
Drop it on the seed. And do not let your horse take the seed until you get to your kingdom. Hand it over to the fetish priest in your land, and he will know what to do with it from there to help your people.
Thank you.
Now, go!
Thank you. The people of Calabar Kingdom, we've made it. From now onwards, we are going to be set free from this evil impediment. Oh, thank you. The gods of our land, you never disappoint. Oh yes, thank you, thank you. Somebody help me. Somebody help me! Ah. Somebody help!